Hi, my name is Ezra. I'm here with the Bridging Binaries tour at the Museum of Zoology at the University of Cambridge. Right here, we're at one of our stops on the tour, which I hope that you join me for. And this stop are the primates. Behind me, you're going to see a lot of skeletons that seem to resemble each other. If you're watching from the other side of your screen, which one do you think might be a human skeleton? All right, if you guessed that one, then you are correct. Which one do you think is most related to Homo sapien, to the human skeleton? If you guessed this one, you would be correct. This skeleton represents the chimpanzee. Chimpanzees and humans' last common ancestor existed about 6 to 7 million years ago. That was the last time humans and chimpanzees were part of the same species. Now, there's a little known fact about chimpanzees. We hear a lot about how chimpanzees exist, how they're social creatures, what their behavior is like. Chimpanzees have been studied quite a bit. But there's a lesser known cousin of the chimpanzee that many people haven't heard of, and that's the bonobo. The bonobo and chimpanzees split about 1 million years ago. Each grew up on different sides of the Congo River, so they were separated by a body of water. And they had completely different environments in which they were able to forage for food. Chimpanzees had to compete against gorillas and resorted to lots of competition measures to be able to gain access to their food. Meanwhile, bonobos had more plentiful resources. As a result, they had time to be able to cooperate, to be able to form bonds with each other. 1 million years to 2 million years of evolution down the line, these animals have completely different behavior. Chimpanzees are on record for committing infanticide. We know that male chimpanzees will gang up and will commit genocide and violence on other chimpanzee tribes. They'll fight for territory. They fight for females, and females are subverted to a lot of violence. On the other hand, we have bonobos. Bonobos are a matriarchal society. There's not a single instance of infanticide on record in bonobo land. While they may have spats, they aren't overtly violent with each other. Now, what's most special about bonobos, and what they're often most known for, is their sexy behavior. Bonobos are known to have all kinds of different sex. They have male-to-male sex, they have female-female sex. They love to be playful in the ways that they engage in sexuality. In fact, there's a certain aspect of sexuality, a certain behavior that female bonobos are known for, and that's gigi rubbing, or, as the locals call it, the hoka hoka. The hoka hoka is known as the female bonobo handshake. It's often how female bonobos will greet each other, and they rub their genitalia together. Now, if both of these species have existed, why have we heard so much about the chimpanzee and not about the bonobo? Well, it could be for several reasons. For one reason, there are about 150,000 to 300,000 chimpanzees left in the world, while there are only about 20,000 bonobos. Bonobos are also really hard to access, as they're in the Congo. In comparison, there are about 7 billion humans on this planet today. With that, I hope you come down for a tour. I hope you come and learn more about bonobos, learn more about chimpanzees, learn more about how all sorts of animals engage in all kinds of different queer and homosexual behavior all over the planet, and about how all of this is very, very natural.